prep.
Hello everybody, welcome to the channel. Just pattern work today. We're gonna stay in the Kenosha airspace, and I'm just gonna hone my skills, try to get right on the center line, try to get right to my numbers, and see if I can finesse those landings. So if you're interested, come along. Touch ground, lights forward, 687 Sierra Tango at the terminal. Like to taxi for close traffic.
Lights forward, 7 Sierra Tango, 33, taxi Delta Charlie, cross runway 7 right on Delta.
Taxi via Delta, 2 Charlie, cross 7 right on Delta, 7 Sierra Tango.
Seminole 5 Golf Tango, 33, cleared for the option.
To the frequency. Kenosha Tower, lights board 687 Sierra Tango, holding short at Charlie at 33, ready for takeoff.
Lights board 7 Sierra Tango, Kenosha Tower, runway 33, clear for takeoff, and right traffic.
Did you say right traffic?
Correct, 7 Sierra Tango, and a right traffic, clear for takeoff, runway 33.
Clear for takeoff, 33, right traffic, 7 Sierra Tango.
Kenosha Tower, Skywagon 34 Echo, ready runway 33.
Skywagon 34 Echo, Kenosha Tower, runway 33, clear for takeoff, turn left to the northwest.
4 Echo, clear for takeoff, 33, left turn.
Place for 7 Sierra Tango, runway 33, clear for the option.
Clear for the option, 33, 7 Sierra Tango. Okay. First stripe after the numbers, coming in high. Ducks, geese in the way. Okay, am I gonna have to slip? I will. Go. Better. Okay. Right on. We'll be right back. Let's try it again. First stripe after the numbers. Okay. Right on it. Let's try it again.
For the option 337 here, Tango.
Okay, coming in high again. I'm gonna try that same stripe after the numbers. So I'm gonna try to be a little bit closer to the center line. I was a little bit off that last time. Come on, Tom. Little boost of power here, just a little. There we go. There we go. Drop it down. Oh, that was hard too. Lost all my energy there. That was not pretty. There's no way I can end on that note. Oh my gosh, no way.
Flight for 70 Tango, runway 33, clear for the option.
Clear for the option, 33, 70 Tango.
Boy, that was like the worst landing I've had in a long time. Dang. Okay, let's try this again. Full flaps. Trimmed for nice descent. There we go. Okay, coming in high again. But a really good stabilized approach. Much better, Tom. Right on that stripe. Ah. This is so much fun. Doing pattern work in a BushCat.